Hello, hello, it's J-Pop. All right. Arcane egg. Yes, I thought so. More than 1300 essence dream nails. Close, so close to fully awakening. Continue your path, wielder. I know not what guides you, nor what will it drives you forward. Once you've collected 1500 essence, though, I will be here waiting. Take this gift. May it grant you help to collect the essence of this world. Another piece of my face. Now that we've done that, we'll save. And we got something. It's not a new item here. Over here, Arcane Egg, mysterious known egg from before the birth of Hollow Nest. Relic from the ancient past, this item now holds little value except for those who dedicate to memory. Okay. Oh. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this. Oh, but we will give it a try. Probably the most treacherous task of this whole game. It's up here. Yes, it's up here. All right.
Why?
Why? Delicate flower. I'm not sure if you know Shimmy, but this delicate flower given by Grey Mourner in the resting ground, she has asked you to place at the grave of her mantis lover in the Queen's Gardens. The flower is very fragile and will be destroyed if you take damage or ride the stagways. She says the flower is one of a kind, however, you can just repeatedly keep doing this quest. Oh, this won't be a spoiler. This is gonna be a match to remember. So I cannot take the stags. Thank you. have learned that I can take this tram, and so I shall. Oh crap! I don't like you, 'cause you explode. You don't explode. Shit! I forgot his corpse explodes. This is gonna take literal. It's gonna take years off my life. Yes, I know. Now the cruel thing is, I do not exactly know where this grave is. This isn't the first time I failed this, and it won't be the last. Fuck away from me, get the fuck away from me. And now we wait. Thank you. No, I need to go up. Fuck you! Alright. No! Get out, get out, get out! Shit, there's an enemy there. Away from him. Hate you guys. Up in the Queen's Gardens. I'll go through the Fog Canyon. Falling spikes. Kinda thought so. I have to check if this is okay. All right. Did your offspring die? I'm gonna hope so. No! Fucking electric spikes. No, I need to go further down. Further down. Fuck that shit, we go under. Oh shit, I almost walked into that. Take the water. Crap! I have to worry about the plants. The plants are what's gonna get me. Oh shit. Can't go up. God, I wish I could go up. I'll take it. I don't need the bench. Oh shit, I need to look what I'm dropping. Yeah, we gotta go to the right. Then we gotta go down. Cause I believe it's to the left-ish. Fuck you, you get magicked. Okay. God damn it.
No.
Fuck. Let's over this way, since I'm already fucking over here. Too long spent together, we become one. See, I don't think you're it. Alright, sorry. Phone call. I came up from this way looking for it earlier. Make it all the way to the garden and I blow it. That's you over here. How if I show you my dark powers? Nope, not impressed. Fine. What is this? A hollow nest seal. Know why I didn't have that before. Halo nest. Fuck you things. You things suck. That's right, it was a whole lot of nothing area. Top right there, right? A former boss that's now defeated. Again. I swear you're nearby. Where are you, King's Fountain? Doko ni desu ka? All right. Since I have no idea what the fuck anything is. Also have no idea what all this geo is good for anymore. Now you're not the fountain. Didn't I free one of those things? What do you got for me? A king's idol, which is still just money. Alright, I will admit, Shimmy, that I do not know how. I believe we're back on story time, at least the direction that I'm heading. I'm not sure if you want to see this, I do. Oh good, a bench! Vessel, though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hollow Nest. Halo Nest. Hollow Nest will be whole again. Completion percentage viewable in inventory. Completion 76%. We have spoilers. Hi, how you doing? The Hollow Knight! Fuck. Oh shit. Damn, that hit me from downtown. The infected tortures you, does it so? Come on. Can be only one. Well, That is, the end of the game. I wonder if there's a true ending to this game. Or if there's only one ending. Overall, just talking about the game, Hollow Knight's great. I mean, go play it for yourselves. It's lots of fun. I guess I think the game has that RPG of it has harder side bosses than actual storyline boss. That last boss was not easy, but he's by far easier than some of the other things that I've come across. Hollow Knight. It's a great game. Well done on achieving this great feat. You preserved and you triumphed. We hope you enjoy yourself in the world of Hollow Knight. We'll meet again soon on the road ahead. Game completion 76% in 26 hours. Steel Soul mode unlocked. No shade, no reviving. Death is permanent. So that's what Steel Soul mode is. I was wondering what it, I knew it was a completion, it was a game plus kind of mode. Let's see the achievements. Acquire all mask shards. There's still mask shards. Require all charms. Acquire all vessel fragments. Secret achievements. Secret achievements. Leave Zote to die. Collect 1800 essence and awaken the dream nail. Rescue all the imprisoned grubs. Bring peace to Grey Mourner. If I could ever bring the flower. Defeat the traitor lord. Complete the Trial of Fools. Speedrun complete in 10 hours. Complete the game in under 5 hours. 100% completion. 100% completion in under 20 hours. Steel Soul. Steel Hearts. Can achieve 100 game completion. Finish the game in Steel Soul mode. Well, that's just stupid. Shimmy. Record all Hollow Knight creatures in Hunter's Journal. Receive the Hunter's Mark. I guess this is the end of Hollow Knight. I'm not sure if anybody really wants to see me try to do 100% out of this. I may do it in my spare time. But as opposed to streaming it, I can't see myself doing it because it's just going to be a lot of where the fuck do I go kind of things. You know, I still have the fountain to find and take care of. That's it. That's Hollow Knight. Thank you, Shinbi, for stopping by. If you haven't seen most of the game and really just play it, you'll be surprised by anything. I don't think there was anything majorly spoiler in it. Alright, Shimmy, I'm going to give you 10 seconds to turn off the stream because I'm going to say something that I want to mention. Waiting. One last note, Shimmy. Yes, the music is good. Now the ending. The ending is quite abrupt and unsatisfying, to say the truth. If there is a true ending, then maybe. But really, this ending, it is very Diablo-ish, Diablo 1-ish. That's how I see it. That's how I took it. I can't really explain it much better than that. But it looks like, you know, he takes the infected of the history of hollowness, or however you want to phrase it, within him, and now he is locked inside the Black Egg. But what was this Black Egg? What happened to Hollow Nest? It's still plenty of mystery, and I don't know. But I'm rambling, so I'm gonna end this stream here. Thank you all. Thank you everyone that has ever stopped by. And I don't know what I'm gonna stream next. Hollow Knight is done. I've been trying to get to the end for quite a while, and it's kind of surreal now that it's here. That's it. I'll see you all next stream.